Breaking news at 4, the bus driver charged in a hit and run with a Lancaster County school bus in May faces new charges. James Irvin III was already charged with several counts of hit and run in the crash on Lincoln Highway East. The East Lampeter Township Police have now charged him with felony aggravated assault. A school bus flipped on its side in the crash, injuring 14 students.
A judge is hearing evidence of